So you can now check in online and then print your boarding passes. Or instead of printing your boarding pass, you can have it sent to your smartphone, which is out of focus. But you can have this thing sent to your smartphone. That's really great technology.